This is a tutorial on how to use the replace erase. When your mechanical pencil eraser is too used and difficult to remove with your fingers, simply grab your replace erase and begin to screw it into the eraser, similar to the way a corkscrew gets screwed into a bottle of wine. Once it's inserted enough, you can remove the eraser from the mechanical pencil. Now you can take out a fresh new eraser from ReplacErase's upper compartment and put this in your mechanical pencil.